are we?
Look! That must be the mana tree!
We did it! Now all you gotta do is revive that mana sword and get out of here.
This feels like I'm dreaming. Did we really do it? You made it. I'm glad I met you. And you too, for that matter.
What can I say? You guys would have been lost without me.
So much has happened to us in such a short time. Without you guys, I never would have made it. Thanks. There's one last job to do. If the mana tree can restore the sword, that fortress won't stand a chance against us. Let's go!
Fools! Feast your eyes upon the power of the mana fortress! Fire!
Come. Awaken.
Where are we? Wait! Where's the mana tree?
Drat! Thanatos gave us the slip again. And we were so close!
What's going to happen to the world now? Dylok is...
I have been awaiting your arrival. It is I, the Mana Tree, guardian of this world. Do not despair. Even without physical form, I am still with you. The resurrection of the Mana Fortress has used up most of the world's mana. Soon, all the mana beasts in the world will be transformed into one giant creature. This great mana beast is the only one who can bring mana back to the planet. But the rapid decrease of mana has caused the beast to descend into a crazed frenzy. If the beast attacked the fortress, the world would not survive the encounter. The only way to avoid this tragedy is to first defeat the mana beast with the sword. Only those with the blood of the mana tribe in their veins can wield the mana sword. Your father, legendary Taznikan Knight Saren, was to retrieve the sword, but... 15 years ago, Saren sought to defeat the evil Emperor, but he was badly wounded. With the last of his strength, he journeyed to Potos to retrieve the mana sword, but he never made it.
You mean that ghost I saw by the falls? That was my father?
Yes, it is true. Your father was the legendary knight, and I was his wife. Your mother. We are of the Mana Tribe. Members of our tribe are fated to become the Mana Tree to protect the world for future generations. Others, like your father, inherit the Mana Sword to fight the evils that threaten peace and prosperity. You must stop the fortress. Its stores of mana are nearly gone. You could penetrate its shields. With the last of my energy, I will call upon the seeds of mana to once again resonate with your sword. I am sorry. I was never there to care for you growing up.
Mother! Wait, is that really you? But what happens without the mana tree? No! We finally meet and now this? Talk to me! Mother! Mother!
Oh no!
Mother. She...
Aww. Snap out of it! Your mom gave us hope. Don't let her last moments go to waste. It's tough, but we're all dealing with our own losses. Sis ain't got a mom. Neither do I.
Sorry. I'll be okay. The Mana Tribe, huh? I've got big shoes to fill, but I'll protect the world like my mother and father.
Now you're talking! That's why you're my number one subordinate!
Yeah, I don't know why, but it almost feels like I met my own mother. She's here in my heart, just like your mother's in yours.